moment. And congratulations to the 2020 champion, Los Angeles Lakers. They're tearing the house down already.